Okay, what do we have today?
If you mention environmental sealing, most engineers will think of protection against moisture and small particles. But if you really want to abuse a device, then you should try dunking it in brake fluid, spraying it with fuel, or splashing it with battery acid. If your product is still working after that, then we can say it's environmentally sealed. Molex Perma-Seal terminals and splices can withstand all that and more, and they're available for wire sizes 8 to 22 gauge. The Perma-Seal family uses a crimp-on, heat-shrinkable NiAc insulator with a hot melt adhesive on the inner wall. This third generation NiAc insulator is thicker and shrinks faster than competing insulators, and the adhesive melts and flows as the insulator shrinks around the wire, filling any voids and sealing the connection. The connection is then insulated, protected, and sealed against physical abuse, abrasion, water, salt, and a whole workbench of corrosive chemicals.